everybody. Hey, welcome back. KDarlings YouTube channel. This is Chair Dancing with BJ. I'm BJ, and I have been stuck in my house now for over 6 weeks. I showered, so I'm very excited about this. I'm filming today for both channels, so I showered and washed my hair and put on makeup just for you people. I actually feel human for the first time in weeks. So, without much further ado, today is a request, and it is a request for one of my favorite Japanese artists, Kenshi Yonezu. Yes, girl, yes. I love him so much. I'm not going to go into great detail. Some of you may know him from his anime work under Hachi, but he's just amazing. Lemon was the very first song I reacted to, and from that point on, I just went down this very deep rabbit hole, and I love him so much, but it has been insane trying to stay away from all of his music videos so that I can react to them. But I have managed to do so far. Lemon is definitely one of my favorites. What was the name of the last one that I just did? Flamingo. That was a good one too. Let's just get right into it. Today I'm doing Uma to Shika. Japanese is getting better, even though my Japanese lessons are pretty much at a stalemate at the moment. But I'm going to start working on them again here very, 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 very soon. So, so let's just do this. I forgot my headphones again. One moment, please. I'm back. You guys still there? Okay. Got my headphones. Look. Okay. Tell you what, this quarantine, this whole staying in the house thing has fried my brain. All right. You guys ready? Because I am. I've been really, really excited about this one. I don't know. Have I heard this song yet? Or have I managed to avoid this one? I don't know, but we're about to find out. We'll see if I recognize it or not, if it's scrolled past my timeline or my playlist without me noticing. Okay, are you guys ready? And there's subs. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Kenshi Yonezu, Uma to Shika. In 3, 2, 1, play. I love him. I think you guys probably know that by now. I'm liking his hair. What we got going on here? I love him. Why do I love him so much? I haven't heard this. Why is he so pretty? Why do I find him so pretty? Oh, trippy. His hair is blue this time. Okay, pause. Okay, I need to compose myself. I love him. I don't know why. Okay, I think we've had this discussion before. I'm very attracted to talent. And Kenshi Yonezu he oozes it. Between his vocals and his dancing, he totally does it for me. And his music choices, his lyrics are always just absolutely spot on. But he has this mystery Okay, we're. I'll touch on that a little bit later. I want to get back to it. But I'm sorry. I love him, and you're going to hear me say that. Why do I find him so attractive? Okay, all right. Moving on. 3, 2, 1, play. I'm trying to pay attention to the video and the lyrics, and it's very hard. Oh, this video. Why is he so attractive? You may not think so, but I do. Oh. He hits those higher notes, and my soul vibrates. Wow. Got like this whole zombie thing going on. Okay, hold on. Pause. Okay. He does. He has this air of mystery about him, right? Because he's always hiding his face. He doesn't like to do interviews. I don't know if you guys know much about Kenshi Yonezu. He is one of my very, very top favorite Japanese artists. He is up there with, I'm not even going to name names at this point because I'm going to make other fans of other artists mad that I didn't say theirs. But he is definitely one of my top Japanese favorite artists. And his voice is very unique, and his look is very unique. And I know that a lot of people probably look at him and go, yeah, I don't find him attractive. That's fine. More for me. We're just gonna say that right now. Although my friend Jess and I disagree with you. Jess and I are in love with him. Hi, Jess. This one's for you. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, play. He always has a lot of symbolism in his videos. Fill me in. Guys, tell me what it means. Why do I find him so attractive? Wow. Really dark. I love you. Oh, he was just staring into my soul. Oh my. Okay. Whew. Either I haven't been out of the house enough in the past 6 weeks, or I don't. He was staring into my soul, people. Okay, so that video was really, really dark, and yet I am very, very happy. I don't know why that video made me so happy. His stuff, like Flamingo, too, like when I found out the meaning behind it, and thank you to whoever shared that with me, about Flamingo was this whole thing, like he died and he met this woman who had rejected him, right? Am I remembering that correctly? Previously, before he had died. So I know he always has a lot of symbolism, and his stuff is really, really dark sometimes. And so I know 100% that there is a complete meaning behind this video. So please share and tell me what that is. Is he getting better looking? This video, I think, is like 7 months old. At the very, very end, he was kind of staring into my soul, and I was feeling it 100%. Why do I find this man so freaking attractive? Okay. One, I had not heard this song before. Shocking. Two, I loved everything about this video, how it was super, super dark, yet the lyrics almost kind of seemed to contradict it a little bit. It was kind of hard for me to follow along. I really want to watch it again here, and I probably will. Actually, I definitely will after you guys are gone. But yeah, guys, fill me in. But yeah, Kenshi Yonezu, 12 thumbs up. In fact, let me give this a big old thumbs up. He's got over 528,000 thumbs up on this video, and it has been viewed over 105 million times. So if you guys are watching some of these artists and you're like, yeah, whatever, they're okay. These guys are huge globally. I'm just saying, the reason I do this is to share this stuff with you so you guys can discover new music. And Kenshi Yonezu is just absolutely amazing. So you guys really should check out all of his stuff. In between you and me, if my husband ever leaves me for a younger woman, Kenshi, look me up. Okay, that is it. I've embarrassed myself enough for today. fangirling as usual. Okay, that is it. All right, guys, until next time. Bye.